Happy birthday to you, my heart. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Mama Hajar.
Like today is my mother-in-law birthday.
Yeah.
She's remained in prison, okay. And lawful in prison.
Did she's been
in Bahrain, yes. Yeah. And this is why we came here with our children,
yeah,
to celebrate her birthday.
Okay.
That's what we're doing here. And I think I really don't know why did they call the police.
واقفين اليوم قدام سفارة آل خليفة نحتفل بعيد ميلاد الوالدة. صار لها تقريبا سنتين وكم شهر ونقول لها كل عام وانتين بخير وكل عام وانتين ان شاء الله ويانا وبيننا ان شاء الله.
We decided to celebrate. We wanted to tell Hajar this important message that the government of Bahrain may take away your body, may be able to lock you in chains, may be able to place you in a prison cell, but what they cannot really take away from you is your dignity, your freedom, our love. Cannot separate us, and those bars would mean nothing because we closer as family despite the distance, despite that you being locked. We want to tell you happy birthday, Hajar.
Happy birthday to you, my Hajar. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday
to you, Mama Hajar.